Let's go, let's go.
One dead body after another.
Siya lang naman ang buhay natin ng tao. Hindi nila ng pagkakataon na magbago.
Masaya na po kami ganyan siya.
The Mondays are the worst. Last Monday, the calls came in around 11 p.m. and it didn't stop until around 4 a.m.
Either you kill me or I will kill you.
I am for the drug war, but not the killings. Kill drugs, not people.
Yeah, of course, you have to get there quickly, yes. But if they set up a police line, they cordon off the area, so you don't get good pictures. Let's go!
The first 2 months was rough, actually. Yeah, I remember some scenes. It felt really bad and feeling guilty about acting like vultures already, covering this drug war, but many of these crime scenes, sometimes it's just a dead body. And you don't feel anything.
Look at the...
If you don't document it, then this will just be purely statistic.
What were the details that the neighbor told you?
Ano na lang daw po eh. May kailangan na lang nagtakbuhan na may sumigaw nga daw po may polis. Kung hindi siya masama daw kasi nakaupo lang naman kahit kahit anong kapkap sa kanya, wala namang makukuha eh.
Once there's family already, when you hear about these victims, it's heartbreaking when you hear their stories, how angry and how devastated they are. That's when you feel it. They are.
Walang makukuhang shabu, marijuana, ano. Lalo nakaupo lang sa niyan eh. Kaya di siya tumakbo. Habang nga, yung naisya na iwan, kasi yung pinagbabarila raw siya.
Some days like this, you just see a body. From this one, you see the brutality of it.
There is 3 million, there's a 3 million drug addicts. I'd be happy to slaughter them.
Bigyan nila ng pagkakataon na ano, magbago. Kaya ako talaga mapatunay, hindi kulong nila. Hindi yung babaril nila na parang ano lang. Isa lang naman ang buhay natin ng tao. Bigyan nila ng pagkakataon na magbago.
Masaya na po kami ganyan siya.
Masaya po kayo?
Kasi halos lahat dito. Totally, ako kaaway niya.
Bakit sir?
So matagal na siyang gumagamit?
Oo, matagal na pong gumagamit yan. Pag nakaka-take, kami inaaway, maangkan.
Kung sir ang naaaway? Anong pansin ko?
Nagwawala. Nagwawala, pati bahay ng nanay ko sinisira.
I'm just doing my job. Basically, that's it. And I just have to document this. Anything I go to, just being a journalist, if I could help solve this problem, stop it, even. If I can, through photos, then I have to do my job.